Customer here. Welcome back to DMC4. This is going to be the final episode where we play Nero, but we can always play Nero at another time, like when we beat the game. But yeah, so I'm going to get this camera fixed real quick so we can get in the game, because this camera is really ticking me off right now. But it's all good. I can't get mad. I ain't got a selfie stick yet, but yo, we are back in this young, wonderful freaking game. This game is awesome. This game is filthy rich. Hold on. Okay, guys, I think I got it good, so let's go. I'm turning the TV up for you. Okay, so, yeah. So we going on mission 11. I guess. I don't know why that's on there. My bad if it's dark. I'm sorry. I can't fix it. It's really dark. Oh my god! Man, I can't trust a dang thing, yo. Okay, I think this is enough. Jeez, okay. Sorry if it's shading over there. My bad. I just turned the light on. Is that? Hold on. Oh, snap. Oh, lemonade. Oh, my God. I'm cheating right now. I don't know why the music popped up. I got all blue fragments. Hold up. We went there. I don't even know it no more. Shooting in style, he said. so dark right now. Let's go. What? Hop to the blue orbs. Oh wow, they ain't on that. God. I'ma kill you. Oh wow, okay. Got on my nerves, dude. Oh my god, dude, this is annoying. What are you talking about? Okay, you know what? I'm heading down. Thank you. Why? Why do you keep grabbing, dude? Bro, this is annoying. Okay, I'm finally here. That took me forever for no reason. Why is the screen like that?
Is it not beautiful? I think we've got a difference of opinion on that one.
Sorry about the camera, guys. Is that Kitty A? Yep.
Kitty A. Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself.
Oh my God. Why beat him up?
Wow, we doing this again?
I hate this camera. Dang. Oh my God, not the Yamato. He fixed his hairstyle. Thank God.
Now, it's you, Gloria. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
Oh, he just put his little finger up. Heck no. Y'all can't see it for Jack.
That is messed up, man. I'm sorry if y'all can't hear. I'm turning it up.
The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. GDA and Nero.
And dump in this
mess. You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan. That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
You know you got to do that DLC.
Now. Yeah, I got everything. Okay, I'm good. Next episode, we are going to do Mission 12.
We are like Dante, but we got to get Nero back, because I actually like Nero more than Dante. So hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.